The Prime Minister asked me as First Secretary to deputise for him where necessary in driving forward the government's plans to defeat coronavirus. And as you'll know, he's been receiving excellent care at St Thomas's Hospital.